I'm forever blowing bubbles.
Devonshire's header. Bradford shielding it nicely for Brooklyn. Look at Devonshire. Chance of that. Devonshire is running so in difficult positions. Lampard looking. Pike. Oh, it's an awkward one! And it could still be trouble! And it's a goal! Tremendous backspin! 1-0, Geoff Pike, his second goal of the season. Trying to turn. Oh, and it's there! By Goddard! First touch he's had with almost 10 minutes gone. And he's gone past Alan Hansen. And he's got a couple of West Ham players waiting in the middle. The cross coming in. Oh, and it's there! Well, Goddard has put West Ham into the lead. Post cross as well, and put in by Goddard.
Took in possession there, but did so well enough. Felt his knee a bit gingerly, I noticed then when he fell. Devonshire, Goddard. Devonshire again, looking for a yard. Might have to work for it. Fix it in there to cross, and he puts again for Goddard. Oh, and an own goal! By Anderson.
Well, it's number two for West Ham. Goddard was right in there, knocked down nicely by Cross. And as you see, it's an own goal.
And Goddard again, shrugging off Aronson, but it's not as easy as that.
But he gets it in for all that time! And the second goal for West Ham!
Yeah.
Martin all around there. So is Pike with a header! And a goal for West Ham! Geoff Pike!